Okay. Michael Eaton is going to be the best realtor in Livingston County. I have no doubt about that. He's very caring, kind, thorough, and a great ambassador for the chamber.
This has got to be nice because we were staying at his house for a couple of nights. I don't want to get kicked out. A friend here from Bill told us that he should run for mayor of Brighton because he'd be sure to win. Everybody knows him. But when he was in the second grade, his teacher, he called her Old Lady Hackle. She was all of 22 or 23.
When he was in second grade, he called her Old Lady Hackle?
Hackle, that was her name.
He called her Old Lady?
Now you're an old man.
Anyhow, when I went to parent-teachers conferences, she told me I should get him involved in Boy Scouts because he was too introverted.
Boy, that changed.
He didn't want to have anything to do with Boy Scouts. But I wouldn't call him an introvert. But that's my story.
That's her story.
Thank you, Marilyn. It's really an honor to have the parents of Michael Eaton here today. Now, Michael Eaton, would you please come over here? All right. We had this built for our annual Christmas party for the band. I mean, the band really
is a very small band.
The band has one player. So anyway.
It's a little late unpacking.
Right.
Last
we have a little a guest here. But anyway, Michael Eaton, today we celebrate you. Wow. This is your ribbon cutting, and we want to thank everybody for being here today.
Yeah. Right. Thank you, everybody.
And this Michael Eaton, you tell us all about anything you can tell us.
Anything I can tell you. Well,
see, oh, can I could be
repeated. Keep it clean.
Keep it clean. Well, once upon a time when I was a little boy, about 2 weeks ago. I'm excited to be here today and celebrate my launch of my new venture. Real estate's been something that's been going around in my mind for quite a few years, and I just never pulled the trigger. Then, of course, the economy tanked and didn't make much sense then either. You know, and then, of course, I got to pass this stuff by my boss, my wife. And I had an advantage last year. She's been living in Mexico, so I didn't have to pass it by her. I just went and did it. You know, I figured sometimes it's best to just do and ask for forgiveness later, right? So, but, I'm excited. Having fun. And, try to get out there and got a lot of friends here I've made through the years with the chamber, and it's just, you guys are all family. So.
Well, we feel that way about you, and look at the good turnout that you have here. You are probably one of our most exceptional members. You attend everything. Another Mary Beth, but they're such good friends that she rubbed off on him.
That's the thing, we've made a lot of great friends through here.
I know, and look at how it changes your life. You know, I mean, not just the chamber, but making those relationships.
Yep. So, I thank everybody for being here today and taking time out of your schedule to come and help celebrate, and definitely eat up, drink up. Let's have a party.
Okay, we're not finished with that at all. Okay, Paul, come on up. I just started in a different manner today.
What?
I started differently today.
Yeah, you sure did.
It's not canned, folks.
No.
None of these are canned. Okay, let's have a little canned laughter, okay? Excellent!
We knew Michael.
Light up here.
We knew Michael before he entertained going into real estate. We knew Michael when he was sweating bullets as he was staying up all night studying for his test. And we knew the Michael that passed the real estate exam on his first try.
Woo-hoo! Michael.
It's definitely a challenge. I've never been a book person. There's a reason I didn't go to college. It's because you put me in front of a book and 9 times out of 10 I'm falling asleep. So, that or a television set. But it was quite a challenge, and I'm excited I passed it the first time.
I was
sweating bullets.
You were.
The day of my exam, I started talking to a lady out front of the building. I was talking to everybody out in front of the door. Yeah, just chit-chatting with everybody that walked up. And this one lady says, "Oh, I'm here for real estate." "Great, so am I." She says, "I hope I pass. This is my fourth time." And I said, "Oh, crap." Actually, I said something different. But my heart hit the pavement, and I was, I thought for sure I was going to tank.
No.
But, we passed it, and with an hour to spare.
Wow.
They give you 3 hours, so the pass.
But, jeez, I think you are bordering genius level.
I wouldn't go that far.
Not only smart, but genius level to be an hour.
No, I would go more past. On the senile level, but genius.
I don't think so. Anyway, we have Michael Eaton's father here today, too.
We do.
Yep.
And
Ray.
3737. We just missed your birthday, didn't we?
Yep.
Happy birthday.
We can celebrate. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Ray, do you have anything to say about your son?
He's great.
He's great.
Oh, he paid you.
Yeah. How many children do you have? Two.
Two.
Is he the baby or the firstborn?
He's the firstborn. They both have the same birthday.
Oh, my!
Yeah, I have a twin brother. I have a twin brother. His name's Jeff. He was born 3 years later. Mom had a rough labor with him. He didn't want to come out to the world, so he just hung out for an extra 3 years.
Well, I did have a set of twins, so I can. I'm envisioning. Visioning. Being on that table for a year. Anyway, no thanks. Ann Boland, our chairman of the board, please come forward.
Yay. Yay. Happy crowd today.
You can lower it just. That's perfect. Okay. So everybody look over here because we're taking pictures. Anthony, you're way out of the... Is there any way? Well, no, it's not all right.
It's always been out.
No. We want you in the picture, but if I get you in, I got to really...
No, I'm good. Anthony,
everybody,
tell us this.
Anthony.
Is Anthony in the
picture? He's in the picture. It would be nice if I could come in closer.
Anthony, go over here. Go on this side. There you go.
Yeah.
Go on the other side.
Get in here.
Yeah. There we go.
Snuggle up, Anthony.
Is everybody in?
Everybody smile. Big smiles. Big smiles. Are we getting pictures?
Yes.
Do we have another camera that needs?
I'm gonna. When you're done,
Michael
Eaton. Michael Eaton, what shall we say today?
Everybody smile.
Michael Eaton.
Michael Eaton.
Souls. But come on in, Jason. We need you in the picture.
Come on,
Jason.
No.
We have to prove you are
always here.
5 seconds.
I think it might have a delay. Don't cut it yet.
Okay.
So.
Are you getting a picture?
No.
It's not taking a picture?
There it goes.
Okay.
Three.
So.
Now you can
cut
the
rest.
Now cut it.
I told you it's a little tough. Keep going.
There.
Come on. Oh!
All right, Michael was the first chamber member I met. He welcomed me, and he's the reason why I got into the ambassadors, and he's the reason why I'm still in the chamber.
Oh,